Welcome to AP Chemistry. Please take out your summer assignment so we can start.
Welcome. We understand that you need some help, and we're here to guide you through AP Chemistry.
My friends and I have some helpful advice to get you moving in the right direction.
Remember those pesky summer assignments? I know you took tests on them, but we're here to help you memorize them.
The charts and solubility rules are there for you, but we recommend memorizing them and returning to them often. Use some of these techniques to help with the memorization process.
Hey guys, I just flew in from AP Heaven, and boy are my arms tired. Anyways, I suggest finding a partner to work with. It really helps. Also, making flashcards and reviewing them often is so good.
Mrs. Gingell gives you several of these throughout the year.
These charts are very important for you to know. They display the organic functional groups and the vesper structures for a lot of molecules on the test. These are very important to know.
You can use models or materials such as these to help you remember. For example, this is propanoic acid.
And this is CO2.
There's more information to learn too. You need to know the periodic table, not just the elements, but the trends as well.
We should tell them about the trends, such as ionization energy and atomic radius.
Yes, Brett, but Mrs. Gingell will help you learn most of these, but you should still try to learn and review them on your own as well.
When measuring with balance, be sure to measure to 3 decimal places to assure that you have the correct number of significant figures.
And when measuring with a graduated cylinder or any other liquid measuring device, make sure you measure from the bottom of the pieces.
When using a beaker with material in it, always remember to rinse off your stirring rod before you place it back in the lab station to avoid transfer.
And remember, the best advice in labs is to go slow and be sure to come to class prepared.
In AP Chemistry, it's important to take advantage of your extra credit opportunities on mole day, like making a stuffed mole, or even coming in a mole costume, or doing a mole cheer.
We have a last few hints to help make the most of your experience in AP Chemistry.
Take good notes, both chem notes and class notes.
Do any of the optional work that Ms. Gingell assigns you.
Ask questions. If you still don't understand, ask the questions again. Ask the questions or write them down at home and bring them into class.
And most importantly, have fun. Ms. Gingell allows you to have fun as long as you're willing to work. And don't forget to ask her about London dispersion forces. Woo!
And work hard. A 5 is not impossible as long as you try.
Wow, that was a lot of good advice. I think I can do this now. Never gonna do